let's try to rest again. See how that goes. Oh! Gnolls? Regular gnolls. The stink of gnoll is heavy in the air. You thank the gods that you wake in time and reach for your weapon. Or woke in time. And she is not any better.
Nature's servant awaits.
She doesn't have her spells back either.
You have need of me?
So. Yes, O Omnipres. As good as done.
You hang back. Got any useful spells? Bless.
No! No!
Ouch. What is that? Oh, he's blast. Never mind. I thought that was a negative effect. I'm like poisoned or held or paralyzed or some crap. Drinking a potion.
What is it?
Magic missile. Let's see if we can finish this one off. Well done.
Can I help you?
He took his potion. Okay, attack this one.
You've attacked.
What you want?
I'll attack this one.
What?
I'm gonna throw another magic missile.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
The other one. Pathing issue, or was it losing morale?
Nature's servant awaits.
I mean, I could give her some sling bullets, should I? I mean, can I in battle? Even? Apparently I can, okay. I just don't want her in battle with, what, 9 hit points?
Yes, fine. What is it?
There you go, that's for chasing us.
You have need of me?
No!
Yeah, you're alright, Stone. That was loud at the end. Did someone just level up or something? A halberd. Yeah, I don't want that. Lynx eye gem. Well, they really seem to like halberds. As loud as hell. It was like someone leveled up or something. Oh, you know that was Bless. Bless wearing off, I'm sure. I have to remember to use that more. Alright, we've got a whole bunch of gems. Lynx Eye is a specific type of labradorite, a feldspar gemstone. Labradorite, as a class of stones, is pale to dark gray and has patches of colored reflections. This flash is most commonly blue, but can be of all shades. Green flash labradorite is called Lynx Eye in the realms. I think I've read that before. Can we try again to rest? Oh, damn it. Thank you. Mind if we get some shut-eye around here? Sheesh. Good. I might have her hold on to the sling stones for now.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Alright, let's finish going along the north.
As good as done.
If not, none are better.
Not solo. Not a good idea. What do we got here? A ghoul? Skeleton? Skeletani?
My blade will cut you down to size!
I'm gonna be the best, because we're using sharp stuff. Although she's using a quarterstaff. Isn't she? Yeah, that will deal bludgeoning damage. The rest of us, we're using slashing and... Well, my sling stones will work. Just they don't do much damage.
What?
There's quite a bit of them, and I don't think sleep would work on a skeleton.
Can I help you?
Finish one off, maybe? She's getting hurt again.
I fear I need healing.
Lest oh, brother.
You've attacked as we direct.
Can we finish off this one?
Yes.
Nature's servant awaits.
Bless. Here we go.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
You have need of me?
Takes a while to wear him down because he's using mostly not bludgeoning weapons.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Okay.
Can I...
For the fallen! No!
What is it?
Finish it off. Waste. We got a few good hits in there at the end. Imowen and Khalid.
A simple matter.
A buckler. How heavy are those? Weight 2. Not bad. Can I even... Yeah, I can carry it. Oh. I was like, what the hell is with that bird? Another buckler.
You have... I'll do my best.
What? A simple matter.
Took all the bucklers. Oh, yeah. Attacked. Close proximity.
You've a task?
I think we want to rest again. I was going to heal her, but I figured better off have her cast Bless. I just want those heals. And I want those magic missiles. Because we seem to be encountering, although they're not tough by themselves. Ooh, we got a... What is that? Is that a fence? Or is this a rocks? Below or across? Or blocks rising up? I don't know. Let's see if we can rest. You know what? Do we get some gems? No, this, not this time, right? No shortage of arrows. We might have an iron shortage, but not an arrow shortage. Alright, let's give it a try. It'll be daytime and I'll actually be able to see stuff. Whoops! The heavy footsteps of ogres awaken you from your rest. You quickly grab for your weapon, hoping that they haven't seen you yet. They've seen us, and who's this? Oh, that's Jahira. She looks different there. Ogres or ogre?
Yes?
Nature's servant awaits.
Can I help you?
For the fallen!
Ogre Berserker.
Yes.
Oh, is it save versus death when you cast sleep? Huh. Well, he's still attacking. Let's try again. There you go. I love the sleep spell so much. You have no idea. 650 experience! Woo! I love it. So I don't get to see what his saving throw was there. Or was his saving throw for something else? Save versus death. Maybe it's because he took 10 missile damage and that's a lot? I don't know. In any case.
You have need of me?
We can't seem to be able to rest out here. Notice that, right?
What is it? A simple matter?
What special goodies does he have on him? 47 gold and a two-handed sword. I don't think I've read about two-handed sword, have I? The two-handed sword is a derivative of the long sword. Weaponsmiths have always looked for ways to improve existing weapons. In an effort to improve the long sword, the blade was lengthened. Eventually, the handle had to be extended, and two hands became necessary to properly swing the sword. The primary function of two-handed swords is cleaving mounted knights and breaking up pike formations. It's a 1d10. Requires 14 strength. Not usable by these people. I don't know, it's heavy. I don't think it's going to give us that many gold. Weight of 15. Yeah, I'm going to leave it. His gold was enough for me.
If none are better.
So she...
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
She does not have her...
Can I help you?
She doesn't have her spells. And now I'm completely out of spells. Try it again. Thank God. Look at all the battles that have occurred around here. The weapons of our fallen enemies. Wow. Alright. Another quick save. Oh my God, what? Another skeletoni. Oh, a bunch.
What?
I don't want to waste sleep. I don't think it works on them. And why are these guys running over there? Nice. Yeah, I leveled up my magic missile. I use two now. That's nice.
Yes.
Oh, right off the bat, I'm gonna use another one.
Oh,
My heart's really not in this.
Sweet.
Yes.
How can a skeleton be near death? I know. Awesome. Well, we were doing better. Here's another hit.
I can but try.
You've a tot?
Who can carry some bucklers? Probably no one.
Hurry up! Gotcha. Alright, alright.
Alright, not slowed yet. Sometimes it's hard to see the pluses. Doesn't look like anyone needs a level up yet. Does it say... Does it tell you how much you need to the next level? I mean, she just leveled up, so it's not gonna be her. Next level, 8,000. Okay. Look at that nice round figure. 6,000, 8,000. Okay, Jahira's close. But the rest of us are not. That's good. Your hero needs to level up. Alright, so we're... We're down two magic missiles.
You have need of me?
Hopefully won't need them.
If none are better.
Alright, so what is this? Just the side of a rock face. Okay. Figured it might be something like that. Oh, what's this though? A house. Well, I'm meant to hit the tab key. Not quick save as we're walking into possible danger. You just go look over here. We'll go around the mountain back to this house. What's this? Torlo? This house looks abandoned. What was that sound?
What is it?
Hail, sir.
A simple matter.
You need something, stranger?
Please keep your voice down, will you? It's hard enough getting the hang of this fish wrangling business without you scaring them all away. Fish wrangling? I take it you've never done this before? Nay, I have not. Used to be a miner, I did. I've sunk to this to feed my family. Not that it's a bad way to make a living, mind you. I just prefer having a good solid pick in my hands and sweating while I work. There's too much standing about waiting for the fish to bite. Ah, well. We do what we must.
What do you need?
I thank you, though this is not my true calling. I much prefer the mines, but I also prefer remaining alive. It is simply not a safe time to be a man of the deeps. Have to feed the family somehow, though. I don't suppose he lives here in this abandoned house.
I can but try.
Is there a way inside? If there is, I'm missing it. I don't know. Can't find a way in, that doesn't necessarily mean there isn't. Yeah, I kind of wonder something, though. I'm coming back around here.
Can I help you?
No. Okay. Never mind.
You have need of me? I'll do my best.
It's either a bigger area or it just seems to be because we keep getting into endless battles. Who's this? Chellan? Oh, I hear that sound. Are you
what?
Also fish wrangling?
A simple matter.
Hello, pal.
A hearty welcome to you. Come to test your mettle against the denizens of the waters, have you? A fine profession it is, and I've not enjoyed myself so in ages. Simply ages. Okay, number one, I'm not sure. out of the three, I don't really... He just seems really happy. I don't think he seems loony or his ill demeanor. You stay by the water in case the villagers come at you with torches, don't you? I'm not sure why we'd be seeing any of these things. I fail to catch your meaning, eh? Catch? Yes, sir. Quite the stoic bunch of prudes, aren't you? No matter. I shall put the brightest shine on a day that I can. Regardless of how unappreciative the audience. Torlo appreciates my good humor, don't you, Torlo? I say, don't you, Torlo? A bit moody, that fellow.
Hello.
I wonder if he can talk to Torlo.
I'll do my best. If none are better.
About this guy.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
What do you need?
Oh, okay.
I can, but try.
Figured Torlo might have to say something about this Chellan guy, but I guess not. Along the water's edge here. Teyngan, not facing us, says, stop where you are. If you throw down your weapons and cooperate, then no one will be hurt. If you don't, then you'll all die. A very simple decision on your part. What is it you want with us, and who are you? My name is Teyngan. This is my girl, Jemby. The ugly one is Zikar. What we want is your money. Hand over all your cash, and you'll be unharmed. Before you do anything rash, think it over a while. I'm sure your life is worth more than the little gold you might possess. Greedy bandits, you infest our roads with your stink. Draw steel. Stupid, stupid! Now you die. Sleep spell.
What is it?
On this Jemby.
yes?
Nature's servant awaits.
Well, Zekar is unconscious. Who's the ugly one?
Omnipresent authority figure.
You attack that one. We'll go after this one.
No!
Yeah, I say get the meat. Oh, look at that. That's interesting. So Khalid's in panic mode.
You've attacked?
I would think she'd still be able to cast spells if she's entangled, so I'm not gonna bother. He's taking a beating here.
You can count on me. My blade will cut you down to size.
Jahira is attacking him? Oh wait, Jahira's panicked then. Alright. Falling like flies. Sleep. I guess it is a save versus death.
What is it?
Ow. She's panicked, so I can't heal her. I can't have her take a potion. Or have her heal herself, rather.
No problem at all.
Ouch. Five magic damage.
What?
Waiting for them to be unpanicked. If she dies, I wonder if her spell will automatically run out.
Yep.
You got anything good? Anything... Did I take my potion?
Yes.
Taking the other one. I'm out of spells. What do we have here? Wand of Lightning. Oh, she's down. She's down.
What is it?
I rolled a 10.
What you want?
She is she wasn't even attacking him. Oh, jeez. Okay. Wait, am I missing? I'm attacking Teyngan. I can't see my rolls for the Wand of Lightning. Trying here.
What?
Maybe it has to be cast at a distance?
Hurry up!
We need more potions. What? He ran all the way over here and got attacked by a gnoll. That's Jahira. He's over... Oh, God. There's gnolls over here. They're wandering all over the place. Yeah, this is not good.
Yes?
You are still attacking him, right? Is she not? Wait. Yeah. Swing at him. Go. Right. I killed Jahira. She just wandered right.
Jahira. No. No.
Are you back?
You have need of me?
He's back.
I'll do my best.
Where are we? I don't even know where the rest of us are.
I'll do my best.
Get back here, but you're gonna draw them. Imowen's badly wounded.
What?
Imowen?
Yes.
Do I dare try this thing again? Oh, good thing it didn't hit him.
You can count on me.
She took her potion. All right. What's this? Empty bottle. Oh, we killed him. Wait, no. That's the lady. Nope.
Can I help you? Oh, my heart's really not in this.
No problem. All right, all right.
What is it?
Yep. Good job.
Hey, if we can survive this, I'd be very impressed. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, Zaykar's back awake. We took too long. Damn it. Yeah, that's me. I don't have any potions. Wow. Could have worked all right if we didn't get the two of them panicked. Yeah, I'm not gonna restart the game. Not restarting. If they had wandered off and drawn all these gnolls and hobgoblins...
I'll do my best.